Emperor!
Your Majesty!
Father!
But why? What happened?
Shadar.
Shadar?
Yes, he was here. He came to demand our unconditional surrender.
Huh?
But let it be known, I defied him. I would not bow to that wretch.
No, don't. Don't try to speak.
Gascon.
Huh?
My son. My beloved son.
Huh?
You really thought I couldn't tell?
You knew.
Your appearance may have changed, but I know my own flesh and blood. What the future holds is a mystery to all men. But I know that together, you and Marcusan can, I believe in you, protect the Empire, now and in the future.
Father! No! Father! Please! Father! I got to meet you again! And now this! I just wanted to make you proud. And now... this has to happen! Damn it!
Swain.
No!
Okay, all together.
Today, tomorrow, yesterday, send us safely on our way!
Oliver's gone. They've all gone.
What are we to make of this? It seems the Savior managed to acquire Morningstar after all.
And somehow managed to travel back to the present. I would have thought that far beyond his meager power.
Indeed. The power to breach time can be used but once in a mortal's life, can it not?
It would seem that he has benefited from yet more assistance.
And that his benefactor possesses formidable powers.
Powers on a par with our own.
This supposed helper of his is no mere dabbler in the magical arts. Such powers recall those of that ancient king without whom our magic wands could not exist. Yes, I speak of my...
But that would be a truly terrifying proposition, if one such as he were to...
Fear not. Should the need arise, I shall take action myself.
Your radiance, you mean to say...
I do. He cannot hope to defeat me. And I will tell you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Greetings! Greetings! Greetings!
Thank you. sir. Very good, sir.
Long live the prince.
Thank you.
Thank you.